Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our reaction to BECK. We are going to react to the song Heart is a Drum. This is our first time listening to this song. Let's listen to it, Heart is a Drum, and see what it's about. It does beat a lot.
So much going for it, so deep, intense the lyrics, absolutely beautiful. I loved every moment of it. And such music you don't really see on the face, you know, the joy, but definitely you feel it inside. That's what I love about music like this. Certain songs, especially songs like this, you feel it more on the inside, that contentment and satisfaction. Doesn't get seen on the face until much later. I love songs like this. Music like this is so fulfilling. Beautiful.
What do you say about heart being the beat? Heart being the drum, which keeps time with everyone. It tries to comfort every person. No matter how much it has to take on its own thing, but it tries to keep with everyone. It tries to please everyone. It tries to keep everybody happy so that things go right. Even though it's taking the beating, not only the beat part, but also the beating at most times. But our heart is something that goes for, falls for things in spite of knowing. The heart doesn't know it. Actually, the heart does not know that later on it is going to hurt me. It's the brain that tells you got to take it easy, dude. It's kind of a combination, isn't it? Thank you for watching. Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our reaction to BECK. We are going to react to the song Debra. This is our first time listen.
I believe the song has a hidden song inside of it and hence it is so long, 8 minutes 20 seconds.
Wow.
I think it has a hidden song inside it. So let's see if we can catch it or if we realize there's a hidden song inside it. But as of now we are listening to Debra. So first time single take. Honest, pure, raw, spontaneous and impromptu reaction by Kirti and me. You can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us. Let's get started.
down. Yeah, the song is about 6 minutes, so maybe 5 plus, but it was uploaded by whoever has done it with additional time, you know, for whatever reason, whether it is copyright or what, not sure. But this this sound of Beck sounded more like R&B soul group. The way it was sung, the harmony, the way they were singing together, I thought Beck was supposed to be individual, one man thing.
So looks like an artist, solo artist.
Yeah,
but obviously maybe
he's working with more people.
Yeah.
So I like the harmony in this. The voices, different voices, and the music from the guitar. Essentially playing throughout the song. And the harmony of the voices was unique and different from Beck. We have heard a little bit of Beck, but I guess there is much more in store. The more you listen, the more you are getting to know that kind of a musician.
It's another example of a good laid-back song, this one.
Mm-hmm.
Very laid-back, easy listening kind of song.
Mm-hmm.
Kirti hit the nail on the head by comparing it to R&B songs that we've heard. It reminded me of little bit of Earth, Wind and Fire,
yeah,
and the Commodores, etc. And also tinged with the unique music of Frank Zappa. It seems like a combination of different genres and sounds good, very easy, laid back, relaxing music to listen to. And it's all about Debra, all about how she makes him, it reminds me of the song, The Way You Make Me Feel. So very similar in, seems to me on the first listen. Very similar to that one, the Way You Make Me Feel. So it's all about that, Debra, and how she makes him feel and what all is happening with him while looking at her, being around her, etc., etc. It's a good song. I like the music. I like the way it is all arranged. It's soothing, relaxing, and easy, laid-back music to listen to
it
anytime.
Yeah. Thank you for watching.